We have Sumit Kaul, who has volunteered to read Pisces Man with us. Thank you, Sumit, for doing this.
My pleasure.
Sumit, I know you have come across this for the first time, and you have read this book or the chapter of Pisces Man for the first time. Is that right?
It is. It is, actually, yeah.
And tell me, after reading a Pisces Man, what are your highlights that you take home after reading this chapter, that this is where I could completely relate, that this is how I am? Give me one or two highlights.
To begin with, I would compliment you on actually having gotten it pretty right.
Okay.
Most of the times. It's something I would not accept anywhere else, being, as you have written,
yeah,
Pisces being very secretive. But I think a couple of places where I thought it was bang on. One was what you talked about, the relationship that they have with,
yeah,
their partner.
I heard that and grin and the laughter in your sound and your,
yeah,
voice,
yeah,
before that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And how, just as they would like to keep most of their lives, I don't know if I would call it secretive, but
yeah,
it's private. Yeah, I think they're private people.
Display,
they're just private,
not,
people.
Yeah,
yeah, they're not. Yeah, they're. Yes, I would agree that they are, as you said, emotional, and they do express,
right,
themselves.
Right.
But that does not necessarily mean they would
public display,
have a public display of who they are. So yes, in that sense, just as they are private people themselves, they like to keep their relationship with their partners also private. So yes, that I completely agree with.
Just to help you out, what about the sarcasm bit? Do you see yourself being, or do your friends or your loved ones or your family say that, you know, you're usually very sarcastic, because that's something that I've observed. And
actually, I would
about.
Say that is the only thing that I was not completely
in agreement with.
Uh-huh. Although I would agree with the aspect where you did mention that they can be very expressive of what they're feeling or opinionated when it comes to people they care about.
Okay.
And outside they would probably be more diplomatic. So,
right,
to that extent, I would agree that they can be very sarcastic when it comes to people whom they are close to, you know.
Okay.
Not in terms of wanting to hurt them.
Right.
But I would agree to the extent that they would use sarcasm in defense. So,
okay,
that I agree with.
I'm not necessarily wanting you to agree with what I have written.
But
just
being,
to, yeah,
but being being completely a part of personality, maybe in my case,
not
as much.
You're sarcastic, like, you know, out of 10 comments that you pass, your 5 comments are sarcastic. I'm saying, do you use that as a defense mechanism?
Yes, I would agree. I actually agree to the extent completely. The fact that they are obviously not people who will be on rooftops.
Huh.
They are not the aggressive people who will, you know,
we'll take a panga in your face.
No, not at all. They are not people who will fight.
Right.
You know, so it will always be a slightly understated comment.
Right. It does,
yes,
not
so
mean that they are not strong. I'm only saying that they find it foolish to, you know, say ki bhai abhi main iska itna bada issue kyun banaun. I can get away with just by, you know, using a few sarcastic remarks, and
yeah,
that puts the message through.
Yeah. But also, I mean, yes, it does not definitely mean that they are not strong, but it definitely means that they don't like getting into awkward situations. And I think probably that's the reason,
yeah,
why they use the
confrontation.
They don't like, I don't think Pisces people like confrontation.
Excellent. And I've said that Pisces men are not fishy. Do you think you're fishy or you're not?
No,
fishy?
No, I don't. I agree with that as well.
Alright, yeah, thank you, Sumit Kaul, for doing this with us. Thank you so much, buddy.
God bless.
Cheers.
And
God bless,
hopefully
you.
This book does wonders for you.
Thank you, brother. Thanks. Cheers.
Pisces Man, 20th February to 20th March. Pisces Man. This zodiac has been assigned the sign of fish, but there is nothing fishy about this Pisces Man. Outgoing and easily approachable, he has all it takes to be a gentleman. The only characteristic he has akin to a fish is his love for swimming in deep waters. Mystery, isolation, and sympathy are dear to him. When you meet a Pisces male, recall the Piscean symbol, two fishes that are moving in opposite directions, very much like the Piscean mind. This does not mean confusion. It is simply indicative of the depths to which he can go with his mysticism or the heights he can achieve with his dreams. For a Piscean male, there's nothing more real than dreams. A good listener, all in all, your Piscean friend is a wonderful companion. So with such a friend at your side, the only thing I say to you is happy fishing. How would you identify a Pisces man in a crowd? That's a tricky one. Unless you're a part of a conversation involving a Piscean, it will be difficult to spot them in a crowd. Piscean men don't possess overt qualities that will set them apart from the milieu, and if you are not keen in your observation, you're likely to miss identifying them. When amongst people, a Pisces man can be identified from the limited hints that he drops, namely over-friendliness and opinionated conduct. Certain emotional reactions or comments, unsolicited advice, and an eagerness to comment are some of the other giveaways. But all these signs are quite subtle, as he does not indulge aggressively in any of these traits. He is undoubtedly an extrovert, but without being vociferous. One remarkable quality, though, that sets him apart would be his keenness to help, with advice or action, anyone and everyone around. While this doesn't make him a bad person, it can make him come across as interfering. What are the key features of his personality? I dream, therefore I am. Piscean men are a personification of Strindberg's thoughts, Strindberg being a Swedish playwright and writer. Driven by ambition, the Piscean man believes in dreaming big. His being adventurous and impulsive by nature only adds to his ambitiousness. Piscean men, with the achiever spirit, know how to welcome an opportunity when it comes knocking, and how to make the most of it. Even his ambition finds roots in a desire to draw out the best from life, including materialistic pleasures. For the Piscean man, getting the much-coveted home theater system or a fancy sports car is also a part of being successful in life. And then, there are the other kinds, the ones that simply go with the flow. What's wrong with that, you might ask? Nothing, except that if you want to realize your dreams, you need to be realistic in your approach. And this type of Piscean men lack just that. Although they know how to dream, they don't know how to look beyond those dreams. But a Piscean's ambitions do not arise out of nothing. On the contrary, it's the work of a fertile mind. He is intelligent and sharp, and whenever his efforts match his dreams, he is sure to pen a success story. His easygoing and helpful nature makes it simple for him to connect with people. Additionally, he is totally non-judgmental and a good listener, qualities that are generally found to be endearing. And if you are about to write him off as too sweet or even bland for your taste, think again, for our dear friend has a saucy side to him too. Imagine a Piscean man at an informal office party. While his colleagues are laughing at the boss's joke, he'll be merely smiling. While they are busy sneering at their competitor, he'll be slurping his soup. While they are enticingly listening to the boss boasting about his foreign travels, he'll be busy demolishing the food on his plate. By the end of the meal, he looks up and casually says, "Do you know that our company has discontinued holiday allowances? Sorry to interrupt you, sir. Now, what was it that you saw at Athens?" Hey, this man can sting. He looks on with a placid face as his colleagues hide their smiles behind their napkins, and the boss turns a beet red. Sarcasm is not just a characteristic, but it is also a defense mechanism for this Piscean guy. He knows he won't be able to shout from rooftops, and thus chooses to give it back with a few stinging remarks. Here's an example. A famous Hindi film actor was berated by another more popular actor in the media. Instead of calling a press conference to clarify himself, this actor simply chose to lash out with a sarcasm in defense. And what did he do? He named his newly acquired dog after the popular actor. I won't divulge any names here, but it didn't come as a surprise to me that this guy is a Piscean. While a Piscean guy's humor can jump from casual to sophisticated, and from simple to devilish, it is always laced with sarcasm, and is very often scathing. How is he on the following aspects? appearance. You will find him almost always lost in thought, with his forehead deeply creased in a frown. He dons formals only when the situation demands. Otherwise, he prefers to be in casuals. Don't be surprised if you spot your Piscean colleague coming to work in jeans and tees rather too often. Interestingly, about 6 out of every 10 Piscean men have some sort of scars on their body. Pisceans are not usually aggressive, but quite mellow. But there are around 30% of them who are still mellower. Another point of distinction between these two categories would be their attitude. Type A has an achiever spirit and is somewhat a rebel, while type B likes to toe the line. Ambition. Although he is low on aggression, he ranks quite high on the ambition scale. After Capricorn males, Pisceans are the most ambitious men in the zodiac. For them, it's all about pushing the limits. But there is a catch to their ambition. They are easily distracted by small events like helping a friend. A Piscean is also likely to forget or abandon his current activity if a more interesting enterprise presents itself. To achieve his goals, he needs to train himself in the art of being resolute, else his ambition will remain merely wishful thinking. Ego or self-respect. A Piscean is not egocentric, but that doesn't mean he has no ego at all. He sports selective ego. His ego is seen with certain people under certain circumstances only. He is extremely flexible in his attitude, which will depend largely on his achievements. If completely satisfied with himself, he will not feel the need to proclaim his manliness. For instance, in a case where his partner earns more than him, he will not feel any complex. A Piscean is also high on self-respect. He appreciates it when people around him realize his worth and respect him for that. Any lack of respect or insulting remarks can hurt him sorely, especially if they come from someone he loves. Responsibility. His helpful nature makes a Piscean very dependable. His sense of responsibility, especially towards his family, makes him a good husband and a good father. But these very virtues tend to harm him too. He is often found making a fool of himself while trying to please everyone. And like I said before, his helpfulness sometimes is not taken in the right spirit by everyone and can land him in a soup. The flip side to his personality is his tendency to be selfish and uncaring of others. This is because his priorities in life are his ambitions and achievements. Etiquettes. Since his attitude is very casual, his manners follow suit. But that is not to say he is not well-mannered. In fact, a Piscean man is always courteous and polite. However, he is more comfortable in his own skin and dislikes pretensions and play-acting. So what is his approach towards life? In two words, his mantra is ambition and adventure. For a Piscean man, ambition takes precedence over all else. His ambition makes him aspire for all things good, including material pleasures. His nature is an odd mix of contradictions. Although you will find him generally satisfied with life, he will never be content with what he has achieved. For him, each day comes with new challenges and aspirations. But it would be unfair to call him aggressively ambitious. Although he likes to climb the ladder of success, he is never deceitful or mean in his intentions. He would rather give up his ambition than hurt anyone deliberately. And remember, the dreamer that he is. His dreams are founded on idealistic goals. That is why his ambitions are based on certain predefined ethics. But he is never aggressive about it either. A Pisces male is also very adventurous at heart. There's something of a nomad in him, the unquenchable thirst of a wanderer. He is therefore given to impulsive travel plans. A knapsack, a map, and a man is ready to go. How does a Piscean score on the following points? Cynicism. He is the least cynical of men. Unless driven by emotions or love, you will find him practical and easygoing. He is also almost unbiased and tries his best to avoid passing judgment on others. Suspicion or jealousy? There is a thin line between suspicion and curiosity, and the trouble with our Piscean male is that he seems to cross over rather too often. He is generally curious by nature and likes to know everything about everyone. This might lead to cross-questioning and investigation. If he smells a rat, his curiosity may change into suspicion. Otherwise, he is totally trusting and does not doubt the motives or actions of others. No man is bereft of the green ogre, the only difference being the degrees of jealousy that they feel and display. A Piscean man experiences jealousy, albeit in a lesser measure. He actually rates himself above such petty emotions. But he is emotional as well as sensitive, and is bound to feel jealous if his true emotions are at stake. But if he does end up feeling jealous, be sure that he will hide it well. He does not like to divulge details about himself, especially negative traits like jealousy. Dishonesty or infidelity. Since Piscean men are very sensitive, they find vices like infidelity intolerable. They are generally loyal and will not indulge in promiscuous relationships unless pushed beyond limits. If his partner has been unfaithful, the Piscean will be angry for a while and then extremely hurt. Regarding dishonesty, Pisceans prefer to play underhand. A Piscean will tell a white lie now and then, predominantly to hide his true feelings. He doesn't like people getting privy to his life or thoughts. When in a sticky situation, to ward off unnecessary attention, he will take the easy way out and lie about things. Also, I have noticed that 6 out of 10 Piscean men find it convenient to lie to be able to get what they want out of a relationship. I confronted a few I know and asked them why they can't be forthright and honest. In their typical diplomatic style, they replied that while I am right, this route just seems more convenient. Hardships. Difficult situations bring out the best in a Piscean. He likes challenges and has enough foresight and intuition to take hardships in his stride. His practicality teaches him that life is not a bed of roses, and therefore he is prepared for every struggle. A go-getter and a hard worker, he believes in fighting till the finish. Success and failure. When he tastes success, he knows how to relish it. Although not one to publicize his success story, he is as excited as a toddler with a new plaything. He will prefer sharing his success only with his family and close friends. When it comes to accepting defeat, the Piscean spirit takes a backseat. He finds it difficult to accept failure, and you will see him cribbing about it endlessly. Host. As a host, he is graceful and detailed. You will find the Piscean personalized touch in whatever he does. For instance, he will remember which wine or cigar his friends like. Being a food critic and lover, he will take personal interest in everything related to food, from the menu to the service. Guest. As much as he is easygoing as a host, he is also completely uncomplicated and unfussy as a guest. You will be delighted to have a Piscean as your guest, as he makes himself at home and will not trouble you with unnecessary demands of attention, except maybe in case of the food or the menu. How does he handle difficult situations? Piscean males are hardly the quarrelsome kinds. You will rarely find them arguing aggressively or debating loudly. Given their passive nature, they make for good mediators and arbitrators. Their easygoing attitude also makes them vie for peace rather than partake in squabbles. And if at all you manage to drag him into a quarrel, be rest assured, he will be vociferous only to the point of making himself clear. After the initial outburst, he will be his usual calm self again. A Piscean guy also finds it difficult to stay angry or upset for a long time. Not one to bear grudges,
you will see him smiling back at you, even after the most intense of quarrels. And let me tell you, this guy knows how to smile his way into your heart. So what is his characteristic weakness? The expression, on one's toes, fits a Piscean male perfectly. He often finds himself overcommitted, entangled in the impossible task of pleasing everyone, running around, multitasking, and completing the endless number of jobs he has gotten himself into. At the end of it all, he frequently ends up making a fool of himself. What is worse is that the past mistakes can teach him nothing, for he detests learning from them. In spite of his perspective nature and sixth sense, he can be easily fooled, especially with emotion-stirring stuff, such as tears. Don't take his casual attitude at face value, which sometimes takes on a devil-may-care stand. A Piscean is quite insecure at heart. This makes him easily suspicious, and his possessiveness can turn his unfussy mindset into a jealous one. Another irksome trait that a Piscean man possesses is his habit of giving evasive answers. Never will you find him giving a yes or a no in reply to a direct question. His roundabout way of thinking leads him to evading straightforward replies. Add to it his sarcastic sense of humor, which brings up caustic punchlines, and he becomes quite a handful to deal with. Is there more to his persona? A Pisces male is artistic, creative, and spiritual. He is highly intuitive and comes with a rather honed sixth sense, making it possible for him to see through people, and it's not easy to fool him. But he is an emotional being, and with a love for sob stories, he gets easily entrapped by the tales of sorrow. He often gets misused, also because of his eagerness to help people, by deed or money. This can hurt him sometimes. Given his sensitive nature, things like accusations, dishonesty, disloyalty, and lack of faith don't go down well with him. Once hurt, a Piscean needs space to make peace with matters. He uses his personal space and time to revitalize his energies, and you will find him replete with enthusiasm and zeal once he is out of hibernation. He is also secretive, which is another reason for his want of space. I have also noticed a peculiar trait in Pisces men. A Piscean has certain amount of duality in his nature, but not in his personality. This duality can be interpreted as mood swings, although it is much deeper than that. A Pisces male will be generous, sympathetic, and kind most of the times. But depending on the situation, he can turn selfish too. This aspect only heightens the aura of mystery that surrounds him. So how should you deal effectively with a Pisces man? My observations have shown that there are two clearly distinct ways of dealing with Piscean men. The easy way is to take their friendliness and warmth at face value and treat them as good friends. The other and more complicated way is to first understand what they are and then deal with them accordingly. I know I am repeating myself here, but it is necessary to reiterate that a Piscean is a man with depth. He is a reservoir of wisdom, intuition, and spiritual knowledge, and all this is innate. What he earns with maturity and experience only adds to it. It is therefore important to take into account this aspect of his nature when dealing with him. A Piscean guy loves mystery, and ergo presents himself as one. He is a mystery you will have to unravel. Don't worry, as he will help you along. And the more you learn about him, the more surprised you will be to discover his attributes. He is not an open book, so don't expect him to pour out his heart to you. The best way to know him is to befriend him and let him unveil his nature to you. Since he himself is a warm and friendly character, it is best to be the same when in his company. As suggested earlier, since he has a knack of seeing through people, It is best to avoid any pretense, especially if you're looking forward to a long-lasting relationship with him. Also, keep in mind his sensitive and emotional nature when dealing with him. Make use of tact and diplomacy, not to mention gentleness and manner. Any brash behavior or loud-mouthed talks will send him scurrying for cover. How does he handle money matters? With utmost care. But that's just an euphemism. A Pisces male is actually quite a miser. He's extremely careful about spending money, but if his emotional tide is full on, his stinginess will swing the other way. As I cited earlier, he is easily swayed by a sentimental account of events, and you will see him shelling out money over a melodramatic tale. Although he behaves like an emotional fool sometimes, he doesn't stay that way for long. Once his practicality is back, he will know exactly when and how to get his money out of you. Unless, of course, you're bankrupt. If you want to teach a Piscean money management, do it by the way of example. Show him your good saving and investing skills, and with time, he will learn from you. The Piscean man has this incredible habit of picking up lessons from the people who touch his life. Being a fast learner, teaching him how to tackle money is not difficult. On the flip side, he takes his lessons too seriously. So if you teach him how to save for a rainy day, by the end of the year, your Piscean friend may well be scrapping and saving for all seasons. How is he on the professional front? Exactly as he is at home. Dreamy, charming, and easy to be with. He is hardworking, but not laborious. At work, he likes to use his imagination, which he has plenty, rather than muscles. You will find Pisceans generally involved in the entertainment industry. There is something of an actor in the Piscean guy, which when coupled with his innate creative sense, leads him into careers related to filmmaking. Given his spiritual learning and acute intuition, he tends to draw inner strength from the journeys of his mind. He is therefore likely to excel in fields that require strong intuitive powers like politics and mysticism. But whatever career he chooses, the idealistic escapist in him will make him haunt for untroubled waters, serving his desire to live an unshackled life. How is he in various relationship roles? Because he wants to do everything at the same time, the male Piscean is usually overcommitted. So his relationships are rather like war zones. But that doesn't mean he knows not how to love or care. As a son, he can be independent-minded and do what he wants or likes. But he is diplomatic enough to strike a balance and maintain good relations with his family. Being a team player, he makes for a good sibling, but only as long as his position is not threatened. If he feels insecure in any way, he will head for the nearest exit. He is a loving and caring husband and father, but again, shortage of time comes in the way. His commitments stop him from spending as much time with his wife and children as he wants. But he is an exceptional father, the best, in fact, among all zodiacs. Who can give his children the best gift ever? Imagination. His time with his children is fun-filled, and although he is a good teacher, discipline is not his forte. With him around, there will never be a dearth of knowledge exchange, imaginative games, and creative ideas. Since he is also a good listener, children naturally gravitate towards him with their secrets and end-of-the-day tales. With your Piscean husband around, you really don't have to bother about keeping a governess as you take your afternoon nap. At work, a Pisces man is very easy to be with. He is authoritative only when required, and since he is easily approachable, he makes for a good boss. He's also a good teacher. Remember his zeal for unsolicited advice? So if your mentor at work is a Piscean, you're in for some impromptu schooling. As a friend, he can be extremely devoted and a true blue. He will understand your struggles, be around to support you, and will always have heartfelt compassion for you. And whenever help is needed, you won't have to ask twice. How is he when alone? He is a man who enjoys his company every now and then. I have discerned two distinct reasons behind this: ambition and compassion. On one hand, his ambitious drive eggs him on to be alone for some time and assess his situation. At such times, his practical mindset is at work, figuring things out and planning the next step. With compassion, he is often left drained out. Being attentive, he is a good listener and gets saddled with other people's woes and therefore needs to re-energize himself with some me time. With this basic simplicity, his time alone will be spent in walking down the beach, exercising, or merely having a drink with close friends. His creative and often artistic bent of mind yearns for a personal space which is sacred to him. In that space, he recreates himself and renews his steadfast hope in the goodness of life. Once his material targets are achieved, his intuitiveness will lead him towards spirituality. How is he when in love? If you are being pursued by a Pisces man, you will see the persuasive side of his nature in its full glory. The more you play hard to get, the more he will enjoy pursuing you. He will be all glib and slick in expressing his love and will say things a woman likes to hear. But women who are in love with Pisces men should realize that their man has a goal-oriented mindset. Whatever his romantic dreams may be, his ambitions will always be his topmost priority. I sometimes wonder whether ambition is the right word to use for a Piscean, but I am using it here for want of a better one. Actually, this guy is an idealist, and his dreams are his goals. He fights and works to achieve his dreams, but how well he does depends on how realistic his dreams are. If your partner is a Piscean, it will be up to you to back him up with his plans. You need to be alert and clever enough to know if your man is actually stepping towards his aim or merely walking in a trance. A Pisces man is compatible with only a select few, and if you are one of those, then you need to be emphatic and even aggressive in tone and manner to take things ahead. With his usual nonchalance and easygoing nature, he is likely to leave things hanging in the air. But once with you and in love, he will be devoted to you. He will have a fair sense of his responsibilities towards you. He will also respect you for your intelligence and good humor. And in turn, he will expect you to respect him too. The touchy Piscean will be easily hurt if you show emotions like disrespect towards him. Mostly, Pisces men are committed to their relationships. But men being men, some Pisceans are no different. They are quite capable of promiscuity, although they will not be able to handle it if they are at the receiving end. I recall having mentioned that he is not likely to become jealous easily, but that doesn't mean that he won't give you a reason to become jealous either. Since he has plenty of friends and given his warm and compassionate nature as well as his curiosity, he takes special interest in them. This might give you a feel of jealousy pangs now and then, but don't doubt him unless you are very sure. Not only will you hurt him, but you will end up ruining a perfectly charming relationship. Whilst he portrays that he is a man of the world, he is actually very conservative in thought. Hence, he will look for compatibility with a woman who is a good homemaker. For him, a homemaker necessarily need not be a cook, but someone with an essence of creating a home from a house. What does he look for in a partner? Love is a lifetime commitment for a Piscean male. He seeks a partner who mirrors his ideals and complements his idealistic romantic disposition, thus eliminating chances of conflict of temperament in the future. With his dreams providing direction to his life, the Pisces man looks for a woman who not only understands and respects his aspirations in life, but also contributes towards his achieving them by being his firm emotional anchor. To the Piscean lover, romance isn't all about physical pleasures. It's more about finding a soulmate for himself. His love transcends all levels of humanly pleasure and rests on building a special bond with his partner. He would thus consciously and unconsciously, be attracted to women who are able to touch his soul and connect with him on a higher level. While dating him, you should be prepared to talk to a mask. For that's what a Piscean man is. He is a face with a mask, a smiling mask for sad moods, a pensive mask for playful moods, and a nonchalant mask for intense moods, making him a funny mix of opposites. He will feel something and pretend to experience something else all the time. Don't think this to be confusion or lack of self-awareness. It is just his way of playing hide-and-seek with his emotions. He will constantly endeavor to hide them, even if it means acting the exact opposite of how he feels on the inside. Rather complicated, isn't it? But once you know why he does so, it will be simple to start the dating game. A Piscean knows his sensitivity is his weakest bone, and he completely avoids divulging his state of mind in order to shield himself from emotional harm. In the initial stages of dating him, you would need to get past his reserve to gauge what he really is. But to get started, it's quite simple. A Piscean guy appreciates beauty and sophistication. Select a place that has both and get dressed in the most elegant outfit you can find in your wardrobe. He banks a lot on first impressions, so be sure you have created the right one. The next step would be to let him know you have enough depth of character to sustain his interest. Remember, he will be looking at you like a puzzle. If he is able to solve it in the first meeting, he won't be interested in having the next one. Keep him thinking. Keep him puzzled. Keep him hooked. No pun intended. He will indulge in a second date only if he thinks you are mysterious enough. A Piscean likes intelligent conversation. He is a knowledgeable person with adequate amount of spiritual awareness. If you two can combine these two ingredients, you can make fantastic conversation with this guy. He's gentle and charming, and also curious. Clubbing these features together, he will make all efforts to draw you out. He will ask you leading questions and probe deeper into things about you that can make his interest pique. And you will talk, and how you will talk. It is impossible to be reserved with this guy. He knows exactly how to encourage someone with the right amount of persuasion. And when you're talking about yourself, he will be all ears. He is a good listener, best of all the men on the zodiac put together, as he has immense patience and understanding and, most importantly, an earnest desire to hear you out. You will find him compassionate and sympathetic too. But when it comes to talking about himself, it's a totally different ballgame. Remember how secretive he is? He will rarely divulge details about himself. He will not even hesitate in telling a white lie to thwart any further investigations from you. You will never find him opening up, especially on first dates. However, this doesn't mean he is not romantic or emotional. Rather, he's spilling over with such emotions. You will have a ball of a time with him basking in the light of his romance, feeling the prick of tears in your eyes at the sight of his deep emotions, and laughing your heart out at his wise cracks. Dating him will be as much fun as you can possibly imagine. But there will be a certain part of his personality that you will be unaware of, a part which he won't make evident unless he is doubly sure of your relationship with him. Given his sensitive and emotional nature, a sensible woman can make a world of a difference to his love life. So if you're dating a Piscean, go ahead with it only if you're sure you can handle the responsibility of standing up for your man and believing in his dreams. A word of caution here. While dating Pisceans, don't gossip about your romantic moments or after-date escapades with your girlfriends. If your Piscean boyfriend gets a whiff of it, he will be swishing his tail in displeasure. A Piscean male guards his romantic life very fiercely. Whatever happens between the two of you is too precious to him to be gossiped about. Compatibility quotient. Relationships between people work on different levels. Compatibility cannot be measured and no alliance can be completely written off. Given the exceptions and aggressive-passive ratio amongst people of different zodiac signs, I have made an attempt at summarizing the compatibility quotient between Pisces men and women of various signs. Pisces man and Aries woman. 3 out of 10. The Aries woman is too self-absorbed to understand the needs of a Pisces man. Such a relationship can work out only if the Aries female shows patience, understanding, and gentleness. Taurus woman. 6 out of 10. With a Taurian, the relationship will be harmonious as both are easygoing and dependable. Gemini woman. 5 out of 10. This combination might result in clashes as there is likely to be a battle between the Gemini's pragmatism and the Piscean wistfulness. Cancer woman. 8 out of 10. A relationship between a Piscean guy and a Cancer girl is likely to work out, given their emotional, sensitive and sympathetic nature, with a soft corner for filial ties. Leo woman. 4 out of 10. This is a case of opposites attract, and both will need to make many adjustments to make this relationship work. Virgo woman. 6 out of 10. Again, opposite forces are at work, but there are no conflicts involved. Libra woman. 4 out of 10. Although they share a lot in common, the essential nature of both the signs is quite paradoxical. Scorpio woman. 8 out of 10. Here there is a right balance between similarities and dissimilarities, and therefore the compatibility amongst these two signs is strong. Sagittarius woman. 4 out of 10. The fundamental features of these two signs are quite different, with Sagittarians being very straightforward and Pisceans being subtle, making it a difficult relationship that will need lots of efforts. Capricorn woman. There is a certain level of harmony between these signs as both are emotional, intuitive and introspective. Aquarius woman. 4 out of 10. The passive Piscean can never match the ardor of the exuberant Aquarian. Moreover, Aquarians are more practical than emotional, something that just doesn't gel with the Piscean nature. Pisces woman. 9 out of 10. One couldn't ask for a better match. The Pisces man and woman get along really well with each other, complementing each other's sensitivity. Famous Pisces men personalities: Amir Khan, Edward Kennedy, Zakir Hussain, Bruce Willis, George Washington, Sumit